Well, the World Health Organization, thousands of doctors, public health specialists, and scientists from around the world, it says healthy people do not need to wear a face mask when they go about their daily business.
One of the reasons that people wear masks is they think that it's going to protect them. But the virus isn't floating around in the air, so it's not protecting me against anything because it's not there.
When the wearer coughs or sneezes, the surgical mask blocks the large droplets. But on inhalation, air also flows in over the sides. That means it mainly protects others from infection rather than the wearer. Once the mask is wet from breathing after 8 hours wearing time at the most, it has to be discarded.
We don't recommend wearing a face mask unless you are coughing or sneezing a lot. People misunderstand the face mask. They think the face mask is about protecting themselves. It's actually about protecting others if you are producing a lot of respiratory droplets.
There's no evidence to show that masks stop you from getting coronavirus. Masks themselves can actually become contaminated and infect you.
And if you're not sick, you shouldn't be wearing a medical mask. But if you are, then you should.
It's probably going to be on my hand because I've shaken hands with someone who's got the virus. And I have transmitted it. I have carried the virus to my face.
Also, masks give a false sense of security, so you may feel better protected than you actually are. And they say masks may make you less likely to wash your hands or practice social distancing.
If you're in an environment where everybody else is wearing a face mask and you're not, then it may make you feel vulnerable because you feel like you don't have the protection everyone else does. But logically, if you're not close to people, they're not coughing and sneezing on you, then a face mask isn't necessary.